Tomorrow is World Cities Day. I've been living in Brussels for the past 12 years. Brussels is many things. The capital of fries and chocolate, the capital of Belgium, and the capital of the EU. But it's also the capital of traffic jams. That, and because I'm Dutch, is where I ride my bike to and from work. The bicycle infrastructure here in Brussels has improved a lot in the 12 years that I've been biking here. During the pandemic, the city took the opportunity and built 40 kilometers of extra bike lanes, just like the ones you see me riding on here. I want to take the opportunity of the upcoming World Cities Day to thank Brussels for the chance to stay fit, active and green, but most of all for getting me to the office in a good mood and with a fresh mind for the rest of the day.